It's Chase and I'm back again with another video today. Today we will be doing a curly hair routine video. I'm gonna be showing you how I wash, condition, deep condition, and style, and also how I wrap my hair overnight to preserve my curls for the next day, the day after that, them days after that. So yeah, we're gonna get into it. Before we get into it, I want y'all to get into these nails. I just got my nails done again today. Yeah, don't play with my nail tech. Nail by Truth on Instagram. Don't play with her. Go see about her. Period. I'm not gonna hold you guys too long today, so let's go ahead and get started into this routine. Okay? Okay. Okay, so now I have rinsed out more than half of my deep conditioner. I leave a little bit more in there because it just helps my hair stay conditioned. Okay, so now I'm gonna add some drops of Miel's Rosemary Mint Scalp and Hair Strengthening Oil. My hair seems to be a little bit on the weaker side these past few weeks, so I've just been trying to strengthen my hair strands a little bit more. So I've added this to my routine for the past 2 weeks. So now you're just gonna massage the drops into your scalp for deeper penetration. Now I take a spray bottle and continue to wet my hair until I feel like it's damp enough to start working my products through my hair. So now I'm taking Miss Jessie's leave-in condition and I'm just going to smooth it into my hair with my hands all over.
Now I'm going to go in with the Manuka Honey and Yogurt Hydrate Plus Repair Multi-Action Leave-In by Shea Moisture. I do this on top of the leave-in Condish just for extra hydration on the hair. It's hot outside, so I need all the hydration I can get. Plus, I try to wear my styles for at least 4 or 5 days, and this helps me achieve that. I'm adding some more water to my hair just so it's easier to finger comb it, and plus your hair just has to stay wet while you're styling it. So now I'm going in with the Curl Activator Cream by Creme of Nature. I really love this stuff. It's super thick. It really helps to define your curls. You can get this from any beauty supply store. It's very inexpensive. So I just grab a little bit and I finger comb it through my hair. I've split off my hair into two sections, so now that I can go in with Extreme Professional Styling Gel. It has glycerin in it, so it provides that slip that you need. I just grab a little bit and finger comb it through my hair. And I'm going to do that for the back, and I'm going to do it for the front. So now I'm just taking the hairs that fall to the front of my face, and I'm going to get my dimming brush and brush through those curls just to provide better definition. This is the only part of my hair that I brush so that I'm not creating more breakage. So now I'm just moving all my curls to the front of my head. I'm gonna take a cotton t-shirt and scrunch my hair for more definition and get any excess water out so it doesn't spend too much time drying. And I'll be back in a couple more hours to show you guys how my hair is when it's fully dry. Okay, so this is my hair after about 2 hours of air drying. I'd rather air dry than diffuse when I have the time to, so that's what I did. I'm gonna come back tomorrow to show you guys the full results and how I tied my hair to preserve my curls overnight.
Early the next morning.
Okay, I'm back. It is now the next day. So this is gonna be day two here, I'm thinking, because day one was yesterday, because I did it. Yeah, so this is day two. I sleep with the bonnet on over my scarf just because my hairs hang out in the front. I'm gonna show you. So I sleep with a bonnet on over my scarf just to protect these hairs from rubbing against my pillows, because I do not have satin pillowcases yet, but I plan on getting those. So now I'm gonna show you guys how my hair looks. And let's do it. You just shake it out. Mm-hmm. Boom. Don't play with those curls. Yeah, pretty and big. For sure, don't play with the curls. Don't play with them. But yes, this is how my hair looks for day two. I don't normally do anything special for day two. I just let my hair out, take it out the scarf, and let it do as it do. I may spray some like oil in it, maybe day three and day four. But day two, it's so moisturized that you don't really need to do anything. But I do want to show you guys how I do wrap my hair up. to preserve it while I'm sleeping. So what you're gonna do is you take your scarf. A lot of people have the bigger scarves, which you can still use. You just have to fold it. Basically, you'll take corner to corner and you'll fold it, but mine's not gonna look right, so I can't really show you guys how to do that. You flip, let me back this camera up. You flip all your hair to the front, and you're gonna take your scarf and put them right above your ears, and you're gonna take it and scrunch it. You're gonna push this hair outside of the scarf because you don't want any creases in your hair. And then you're gonna just tie it like you're tying your shoe, basically. You gotta keep pushing as you tighten it. See? And then you're gonna take both sides and you're gonna take it to the back and tie it in the back like so. And then you just take a bonnet and put it on over this curl so it will, you know, keep these curls right here intact and ready for the next day. So I hope you guys enjoy my wash day routine, and make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Do not forget. Don't forget, please. Don't. Okay? So yeah, like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to follow my socials. My Instagram is cchasetaylor, and my Snapchat is got2many. So yes, don't forget to show some love and stay tuned for the next coming videos. I'm super excited to be releasing these videos. So thank you guys for tuning in today. Bye.